good evening. Can we get the house lights turned down a little bit for the concert, please? Thank you. We are the Women's Choral Ensemble from Clark College. My name is Jake Funk. I get the privilege of teaching these singers twice every week, Tuesdays and Thursdays, and we are looking forward to sharing this music with you. First, we have Spirits of Life. About finding your place, and this choir is finding their place together. Our chorale has their place together. If you've ever been in a choir, you know that the choir is your place. So in some sense, we're always home when we're together here. This next piece, Lullaby, is a beautiful setting, sweetly sung by Daniel Elder. The next piece is from a totally different time period and a totally different style. This is a fun little song called The Nightingale. Answer is yes, there will be. And the following piece, Omanium Mysterium, an ancient text set very contemporarily by Ivo Antonini. The Will There Really Be a Morning will have two soloists, Jessica Rose and Corey Weaver.
Feet like water lilies, as it burns.
a segue to this next piece, the words we just finished singing were Alleluia. And one translation of Alleluia, if we can really give it a translation, is a cosmic yes. It's the most profound yes you can give something, Alleluia. And this next piece relates to this yes in a certain way. It's I sing because I'm happy. There's literally nothing better you can do than sing. There's nothing better for your health than coming and singing in a choir. And we sing, it's true, it's a scientific fact, everyone. Come sing with us. And we sing too, not just for our health, but we sing because we're happy. This next piece is from a Northwest composer, Joan Shimko. And I think its sentiments are beautiful. We do some body percussion in this piece. It takes a whole village. And we do that because we're in solidarity with one another. We do a lot of rhythm in here because the rhythm infuses how we sing. And the overarching message is we need each other. We need each other. It takes a whole village. This features a number of soloists printed in the program. It also features some percussionists here, Kylie Sandville, Rebecca Mason, and Gillian Bourne. This is It Takes a Village. The chorale will take the stage, and then they'll sing their program too. we'll just keep going, everybody. There'll be no intermission tonight, and I'll make some further announcements too. So thank you for joining the Women's Choral Ensemble. Please do stick around for the chorale, because the music is just as wonderful and just as meaningful as this music that you've just heard. So thank you again. Here's the Heaven's Glory Shine.
Yeah.